Okay, now we're gonna do an upright row. You're gonna row that weight up and down, almost like you're pulling a string. Up, down, then that's an upright row.